fucking took two stars away from me? Really? For what? What did I do? Or what did I not do? Yeah, I know you're Snapchatting. What? It's not fucking funny. I'm laughing, but it's not fucking funny. What did I get two stars taken away for?
What do you think?
I don't fucking know. I don't know. I don't know how I got the stars. How am I supposed to know how they got taken away?
What do you think you did?
Don't take this the wrong way, but I need you to get the hell up out of here.
Is it terrifying?
Shit, I don't even know. Like, I can't even tell you that.
Wake up! He gonna wake up!
Hey, he gonna wake up, watch!
Watch! He gonna wake up, watch! Ah!
Just wanna be
fucking railed!
Smile without your eyes. Raise your eyebrows. Stop smiling. That's your model face.
Okay, I didn't fall for him. His third leg tripped me. A list of men that weren't just in my guts, but in my heart.
Oh my gosh, Granddad is dying. I'm gonna miss you so much, Granddad.
Obama.
And everybody's watching her, but she's looking at.
If your current rate is over 4%, you could lower your payment by over $150 a month, saving thousands.
Is that an ad on Spotify? Oh, so you're.
Oh, baby, no, that ain't gonna work.
Is my boyfriend cheating on me? Oh,
you know what? I filmed that shit 2 weeks ago, and it was just a joke. But it turns out he was indeed cheating on me.
God damn, Jimmy, this some serious gourmet shit.
Call an ambulance! Call an ambulance!
For me.
She's packing. Hell yeah, I'm packing. As in, I have a prolapsed anus caused by kicking myself in the G spot.
I feel like I'm dead. I'm alive, but I'm dead.
Just curse and just watch what it does.
No.
Can I curse and show you what it does?
Yeah.
Fuck is. Say something. Say it. Hurry up.
No.
Oh my god. We used to be best friends in middle school, but then you went behind my back and told your friends that I was an ugly ass bitch.
Because you are. I can't lie.
Oh my god, I remember you. We used to be best friends. You cut me off and you never told me why.
Because you threw my cheat off on the ground. What was I gonna do? Just like be friends with
people? Wait, I remember you. We used to be best friends in middle school.
And then you fucking killed my fucking hamster, bitch.
Too much what?
Look, what the fuck, yo? It's like a fucking fucking chapter book.
I love pasta, but my hand just gets so tired, twisted, so I cut a fork in half and put it on my KitchenAid mixer, and now it's easier than ever.
Okay, I just wanted to say, if you're in the bath and your tear extinguishes your tea light, and you don't want to get up and get matches, you can just light it with your touch of lime chips.
So I guess what they say is true about these BarkBox toys. Your dog chews it open, and there's another one inside. Pancakes. This is syrup. Now there's pancakes. I wonder if there's another one inside the pancake.
Let's just say the devil made me do it.
Now you're gonna make me nervous.
Yo, gonorrhea hour check.
It's golden hour.
What? Golden hour check.
Now, I don't want to be that guy, but does Mike Wazowski's bones go like this?
So this is what I'm thinking. He has like a huge skull and the view from the back is all his spine and the rest of it.
Can you get pregnant from sitting on your boyfriend's lap? 100%. And here's how. You're sitting on your boyfriend's lap, face to face. He's wearing jeans, button fly. The manufacturer of the jeans made an error, put too much space in between the buttons. This leaves a gap wide enough.
You want me to carry you like a milk?
Yeah.
You're a milk?
Yeah.
Okay, so I'ma pretend I'ma go get some milk. I need some milk. Let me get some milk.
Bro, hit this shit. Oh, he hitting it. Oof.
What in fuck's name?
How many people were scared? Me too. I was really, really scared.
What early 2000s commercial lives in your head rent-free?
You hear that? I can shit my pants for free.
Wow. I just may ship my pants.
Yeah, ship your pants. Billy, you can ship your pants too.
I can't wait to ship my pants, Dad.
I just shipped my pants and it's very convenient.
Very convenient.
I just shipped my drawers.
I just shipped my nightie.
I just shipped my bed.
Toss that zoosh!
Fucking zucchini, dude! Dude! Fucking zucchini!
I don't care.
Look, watch this.
Don't care.
Watch.
I don't fucking
well,
care.
Well, look.
No one cares what your ex-boyfriend, you're obsessive, stop talking.
I don't want to take antidepressants. What if I lose my sparkle, huh?
Are you talking about?
There's going to be a big meeting. Sounds like they're trying to get you kids back to school.
We can't go back to school. There's a fucking pandemic.
Transform your room into a mesmerizing galaxy with the Stardust LED's Vivid Galaxy Star Projector. Click the link below to get yours today with free U.S. shipping.
Does anyone else's dad just, like, straight up leave them unheard? Like, not read. Like, you're having a conversation with him, and he straight up just doesn't respond? Like...
Oh! Well, pardon me, Mr. Perfect! I guess I forgot that you never ever make a mistake!
Most people don't realize this, but the F in orphan stands for family.
My teacher used to say, if everyone you knew jumped off the Brooklyn Bridge, would you? And the answer is yes, because eventually the bodies would be piled so high I could jump safely.
You are what you eat, Mary. You are what you eat, Peggy.
So I just gave you a pork sandwich, it's pretty steamy.
Just two sisters. One of them is gay. So is the other one, but she won't admit.
Why do hamburgers go to the gym? To get better buns.